Hello friends, today we're traveling to Montego Bay. Are you ready? Here we go! Don't forget to download your information packet. It's got lots of fun activities and lots more information for you to see. Montego Bay is the second largest city in Jamaica, right after Kingston, that's the country's capital. But not only that, it's also an important cruise port. That's right, cruise ships full of tourists from everywhere stop here all the time. Just like the rest of Jamaica, summers in Montego Bay are very hot and sometimes cloudy. Winters are hot, dry, and mostly clear. But what if you want to get there by plane? Then the first place has to be the airport. Sangster International Airport is an airport located 3 miles east of Montego Bay and is named after former Jamaican Prime Minister Sir Donald Sangster. It's capable of handling 9 million passengers per year. But since it's getting more visitors each year, it's planned to receive big, major renovations. Now you must be wondering, what fun things can we do in Montego Bay? Well, there's plenty of fun stuff to do here, but maybe the best part is the beach. Like Doctor's Cave Beach. This is one of the most famous beaches in Jamaica for its crystal clear, warm waters. The water is so clear you can snorkel. Another example is Dead End Beach. It certainly is beautiful, but maybe not the most relaxing or quiet place, since it's pretty close to that airport, and planes fly by just a few feet from the ground. It's a wonderful place to wait for your guests who travel by plane, though. What if we want to see marine life, like really, really up close? Then you'll love the Montego Bay Marine Park. As I mentioned before, the water in Montego Bay is crystal clear, so it's a great place to dive in and see some fish and coral. Who knows, maybe you can even see a mermaid. After a fun day at the beach, it's time to relax, and what better place than the Royal Decameron Cornwall Beach? You can get a room with a beautiful sea view in this all-inclusive resort, where you can also enjoy delicious meals, live Jamaican music, non-motorized water sports such as water bikes and kayaking, and even some activities for your parents. Now let's see what else we can find in Montego Bay. If you'd like to know more about Montego Bay's history, you can visit Rose Hall, a Jamaican-Georgian plantation house, now run as a historic house museum. Here you can learn about the slave history of the estate and the legend of the White Witch of Rose Hall. But wait a minute, witch? Yes, the White Witch is a legendary story of a haunting in Jamaica. According to the legend, the spirit of Annie Palmer haunts the grounds of Rose Hall Plantation near Montego Bay. Spooky! We're getting close to the end of our adventure here, but we've saved the best for last, the Martha Bray River. This place is 39 minutes from Montego Bay and it's one of the most beautiful places in Jamaica. Remember we mentioned bamboo rafting in our previous video? This is the perfect place to visit. This is an activity you must do when you visit Jamaica. You should start practicing your balance to get on the bamboo rafting. Here, do it with me. So get the swimsuit ready and the snorkeling equipment because this is going to be a fun ride. Remember, if you travel to Montego Bay, don't forget to check the weather when planning your trip.